Frankfurt am Main's great Gründerzeit buildings. In this video, I would like to offer you an insight into Frankfurt am Main's Gründerzeit buildings. Despite the devastating air raids in World War II, the city was destroyed to about 70%. Frankfurt still has a large stock of Gründerzeit buildings. This belongs next to Leipzig with the best what still exists today in German cities. These buildings were built between 1850 and 1920. They feature a variety of architectural styles, such as Neo-Renaissance, Neo-Baroque, Neo-Romanesque, Neo-Gothic, and Art Nouveau. They are rich, representatively designed and built with sustainable natural local materials. In this way, they blend harmoniously with their surroundings. They differ fundamentally from the postmodern contemporary architecture.
Thank you. Gefallen euch meine Videos, dann abonniert hier meinen Kanal, um meine neuesten Videos zu sehen. Ihr wollt direkt ein weiteres Video sehen? Dann klickt hier. Schöne Videos gibt's auch hier.